back, Father.
I hear.
Deserves their praise.
He'll want my crown next.
Once again, you are our champion. You have killed thousands.
Tens of thousands.
Of course. Tens of thousands. Our people are very grateful to you.
The Lord blessed us all.
I would like to reward you.
I offer you my daughter, Michal.
I'm very honored, Majesty.
David, we're brothers now.
In return, 100 dead Philistines. What say you?
100 dead Philistines slain by your own hand.
Father, he's risked his life enough, no?
What if he doesn't return?
I shall return. God willing.
Love him like a brother, don't you?
I do.
As Abel no doubt once loved Cain. He wants our crown. Can't you see?
No. He's loyal to us both.
Nonsense.
A few mementos for you. And these. Trophies taken from each of their bodies.
From 100 men?
200. God was with me.
Michal.
Father,
What demons possess you? If it wasn't for him, we would all be slaves, and you would not be king.
And with him, you never will be.
Your father, the king, wishes to see David.
He can't. He's not well.
Not well! Not well, you say?
Well, we shall see.
We shall see.
Not well.
David?
Yes. Yes. Yes.
You have helped him escape. You would rather be queen than see your own father king!
No!
You would betray your own brother!
Father!
You need to rest! No! Even my own children plot against me! David! David!
Your king wishes to speak with you.
Come here!
Come on!
Out!
David was here, wasn't he? You sheltered him.
This is God's house. We offer shelter to all his people.
I said kill him! Kill all of them.
Served you faithfully, Lord. As faithfully as a man can, and yet still it seems it is not enough.
Majesty.
David.
Why do you pursue me when I've done you no harm? I could have killed you. Your life was mine to take.
Why didn't you take it then?
The Lord may revenge the harm you have done to me.
But only evildoers do evil deeds, so my hand will not touch you. Ever.
And God will reward you, and you will be king!
You are my king!
And when you have my crown, will you not kill my descendants, bury my name?
I will not.
No!
I swear. Come. We'll go home together. Is one of the anointed. It's up to God to decide his destiny.